να καθεί λακτήσεις.
Your next opponent is Dorios, claims to be descended from Heracles himself.
I'm ready.
You ever faced an Olympic champion before?
I fought all sorts of people, and they were armed with more than just their fists. Let me in there. Let's get this over with.
For Ira.
We've seen our esteemed newcomer rise quickly to become a contender. But let's see how she does against our reigning champion, Dorios!
The gods have looked kindly on these, our champions! But there can only be one winner! Sparta! Yours is eternal glory!
Giddy up.
Hella.
Ukevno.
Come on.
I need to talk to him. Off we go now.
He must be the one, Pythagore. The lair of the Sphinx. Impressive.
Oh my! Amistios!
What are you doing here?
My name is Gorgias, and I have spent my life researching the past of Viotia and the Peloponnese.
I'm looking for the other half of this amulet.
Ah, yes, I know of items like this. I was seeking a piece similar in size.
Where is it?
Unfortunately, my apprentice was the one tracking down its final location in Locris. He went to retrieve it, but never returned.
I'll find your apprentice, and recover the amulet piece without any trouble at all.
Thank you. The gods have truly blessed me by sending you to help find Peebos.
Don't worry. I'll find out what happened to Peebos. Come on. Come on. He's over there. The creature that killed Peebos must have eaten the amulet.
This must be Peebos, or what's left of him.
Fit together perfectly. This must be the key. Let's go. Better stay hidden.
How sad! I didn't even break a sweat!
It's gone. Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! The statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy.
I'm alive, but without breath. I'm as cold in life as in death. I'm never thirsty, though I always drink.
You're a fish.
You're highly perceptive. In spring, I am gay in handsome array. In summer, more clothing I wear. When colder it grows, I fling off my clothes. And in winter, quite naked appear.
You're a tree.
Impressive, little one. Most impressive. What can bring back the dead? Make you cry, make you laugh, make you young. Is born in an instant, yet lasts a lifetime.
Memories.
You're full of surprises. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.
Killing you will pay well and reduce the competition.
You come to steal from me too, Miss Theos?
Is that how you greet all your customers?
I'm sorry. The soldiers have taken everything from me. Even my beloved Spiro.
Soldiers take what they want. Who is Spiro?
Only the best horse I ever owned.
You could always get another horse.
These things cost drachmi, you know.
Drachmi you don't have, by the sound of it.
I need him back to cart my shipments. Once Dracon finds out I can't get him his oil, I'm as good as dead.
Dracon? The Viotian champion?
He's my biggest customer.
I'm trying to hunt him down.
Save me from Dracon's wrath. Find my Spiro, please.
If you need him so badly, I'll find your Spiro.
Be quick, please. I can only imagine what those thieves are doing to him.
Where did they take him?
They must have him at the military camp, east of Snakehead Rock. It's the only outpost nearby.
Looks like I have a horse to find.
What would I do to see you again, Spiro?
How may I help you? Come back anytime.
Come on.
That must be Spiro. Looks like a sturdy horse. Ella.
Best stay out of sight.
I'll crush you!
Stop flailing! Forward!
I need that bounty. You have to die.
Shit! Out! Out! Damn! Good leather. Let's move.
Well, did you see Spiro?
I'm sorry. Spiro won't be coming home.
Impossible! He has to!
I know it might be painful, but the only thing left to do is get a new one and move on.
You are indifferent to my suffering. I knew I shouldn't trust you with Spiro's life. This is my fault.